Hi, Bill Russell from Badger Life Canada. We deal with operational stress injuries, post-traumatic stress, suicide prevention, depression, anxiety in First Nations police, municipal, provincial police, and correctional personnel across Canada. Today is day 13 of 22 push-ups over 22 days. And we've been doing shout-outs every day to people that we network and collaborate with. And today, I'm gonna yesterday our shout-out was to our founder and to a couple other people that are involved with Badger Life Canada. We're profiling Sid Gravel, retired staff sergeant from Ottawa Police, and who's on the board of directors, and Brad McKay, who is a senior police advisor. Brad is a staff sergeant retired from York Regional Police Service. Both of them, Brad and Sid, are, in our opinion, peer support gurus for informal and SISM systems within police organizations across Canada. And Brad and Sid soon will be having a collaborative book coming out with all of that information on as a how-to step for organizations, formally and informally. Today, our 22 push-ups are going to be done by some girls at the local school who have volunteered to pound them out in... This is to all my Spartan brothers and sisters out there. I love you. Remember that there are strength in numbers, that real heroes call for backup. And we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks.